Talked to Benny earlier, I said, man, I've been excited all week, just to see what the Lord's gonna do. And I know it's an ordination service, but hey, we're here to serve the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. And what a great time to get together as God's people and worship Him. That's what God's seeking, those that will worship Him and worship Him in spirit and truth. And so I appreciate you being here. Thankful for each and every one of you. Brother Kenny, I know, has got church family here. I appreciate them coming and starting out. I put them right there behind the pastor. I said, you're going to be back in your pastor for a long time. So you might as well get started now. So we appreciate Pine Grove. I appreciate how good that you've been, Brother Kenny and Sister Courtney. It's been a blessing talking to him. I've described it to him, and going places and preaching and maybe being a candidate for pastor. I said, of course you, you know what I'm saying? And I've seen how he's fell in love with you all, and then I hope that you all fell in love with him. I believe you have. And I know that you have. But I appreciate you being here. To his family and extended family, I appreciate y'all being here. To our church family, I appreciate y'all being here. It's just a blessing to be in the Lord's house.
Amen.
And so we want to get started tonight. We want to say a word of prayer, and then we'll move right along and sing some songs and worship together. They might have a couple, a few specials. So I appreciate each and every one. I thank God that He's still calling men, even in the day that we're living in. God's still calling men, sending men, and placing men. And I appreciate that. Appreciate the Lord. I'm glad the Lord's work is not going to stop until He says it.
Amen.
And so I appreciate that very much. All right. I've thought about this for a while. Brother Nicky, I want you to come up. If you would you come up? You're not singing the song. I want Brother Nicky, if you will, to lead us in prayer. Open up the service. I know that him and Brother Kenny, most people complain about Kenny Moss. I think he loves his to death and yours. But what a blessing that Brother Nicky, I know you can look out and look me, and also Brother Kenny. I know it's a special time to see his daughter. And Brother Kenny, just what God's doing in their life. No greater blessing that a parent has than to see his kids serving the Lord.
Amen.
Better than the ball games, and better than all the other accolades and the success and the money and the popularity. Just to look at your kids and see what they're saying. Amen. Brother Nicky, open us up in prayer.
So much kind and gracious Heavenly Father, Lord, I just thank you for this opportunity to be back in your house.
Yes.
Lord, I'm so thankful for the blessings you bestowed upon this family. Thank you for my daughter, what she stands for. Thank you for Brother King, what he stands for. Thank you for calling. Lord, we're so blessed. Connie and I talked about it this week. One night at supper, we just sat for about an hour and talked about how blessed we were.
Yes.
And just trying to thank God for everything He's done in our lives. It's nothing about me. It's nothing about them. It's all about you, God.
Yes.
But we just thank you for everything. Lord, we thank you for the people that stood before them down through the years, being an example for them. Thank you for this church. Get behind them and stand them. And I can't start naming names of all the people. Just help them, Lord. And just pray for them and just held them up to you. Lord, we just pray that you be with this service tonight. Be with each pastor that's here. Lord, just pray that you just continue to bless, Lord, in these days where it's trying times. But we just pray that you guys will be upon them, Lord. And they just keep preaching your word and keep standing. And just pray that we can just stand behind them in heaven. Lord, we want to thank you for our pastor tonight, Brother Daniel and his family, what he means to us. And just pray that he just keep on for this church, Lord, and we keep back in him. Lord, once again, just be with this service, and we'll give you all the thanks and honor, Lord. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
We just sing a couple of congregation songs, and then Sister Ramona, she might have some help with her. They come and sing. I appreciate her coming. What a blessing. She's going to be here. So let's sing. let's just worship the Lord.
There is a way. Hey.
Since everybody's sounding so good, let's go ahead and catch 25.
Hey, my God. Hey.
Thank you.
and by the grace of God. I hope you can say that tonight. Hey, I know it's an ordination service, but it'd be good if somebody got saved tonight. That's always an honor. And so appreciate the good songs tonight. Sister Ramona, you and all the help that you got up there, you come on and sing whatever the Lord's laid on your heart. I'll pray for you.
Ordination service and just appreciate working with him and the stand he takes for the Lord.
Amen.
It's not something that is common to have Christian co-workers. And I just want him to quote me to know how much I appreciate them and love them. And appreciate you letting me be part of your service tonight. We'll send two or three and hopefully be a blessing to you.
Amen.
It just, it's so
pastors to certainly build a wall around each other. You know, I'm thankful for the people that build a wall of prayer around me.
Thank you.